What the hell, Ellie? That's still your name, right?
Nick.
And don't say you're sorry.
I wasn't going to. I have nothing to be sorry about.
That feeling will wear off.
You learned that the hard way?
A few times, yeah.
How'd you find me?
I follow your breadcrumbs of lies, stories, and half-assed excuses. Disappearing after work, acing your firearms eval, mixed martial arts classes. And the other day with the classified NSA documents. Who planted those? Did you? Or did Odette?
She did.
Who were you training for? CIA? Homeland? Because that's why you threw your reputation in the toilet. Because where you're going, you need to be a disgraced NCIS agent. I know the drill. Why now?
Now wasn't my choice.
So it is a choice. That means you can say no.
I could, I didn't want to.
Why you?
Because I'm ready.
How long?
Too long.
So that's why you blew me off before.
Nick, I mean, if we worked like regular 9-to-5 jobs, things could be different.
I get that. What I don't get is why will you leave without saying a word?
Sometimes there's nothing to be said.
This is not one of those times. You say something. Anything.
I didn't mean for us to happen.
Something else.
This is it, babe.
I'm not leaving you.
You're not. You've got me. Always. I've got you. I got you.
2.2 atmospheres. 2.1 atmospheres.
Don't leave me.
1.8 atmospheres.
Not like this.
Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
He's breathing.
Let's get him out of there.
Is there brain damage? Is he gonna remember us?
We won't know until he regains consciousness.
Did it work?
Are we nanobot free?
We're nanobot free, Mac.
If this digital Armageddon turns out to be a full-blown Armageddon, I figured I should say goodbye. Sorry, Root.
This just isn't my thing.
Looks like they dug her up. Guessing they got to her cochlear implant. I should have had her cremated, but I just didn't have the heart. My bad.
Is this... are you?
You know who I am, sweetie. Big sister.
You took her voice.
As much as I'd like to continue this conversation, you should get moving. Samaritan sent its lapdogs to find you.
Guess we were all worried about you.
My number was up. I'm just glad I was with you. I'd rather be with at the end.
Time's up. Told you I'd end you.
Promise me you'll look in on him.
I'm gonna have to, cause you're gonna make it, okay?
Promise me you tell him.
He knows, Josh. He knows.
Josh. Don't let this.
Care if my father lives or dies.
And what if he did? I'll tell you what. You would be free.
What if he makes me who I am?
Martin Whitley is a cruel and violent man. You are none of those things. Let him go, Malcolm. I'm begging you. You could have a life. Wait. It's Gil. I'll be right back and we can talk, okay? Hey, bye.
Well, thank you very much for your time.
Yeah. Well, seems my next appointment's already here.
Mr. Gettleman.
What's the name? Right on in.
Is that a centipede on your shirt? That's what you went with?
Centipedes are agile and fierce, like us. You could say we are human centipedes.
Told you not to use that term. You didn't watch the movie, did you?
It was in the horror section.
Good luck. We're gonna need it. Perhaps we'll see the Beauchamp pitch next week?
Don't think so.
What, too complicated for you guys?
Nope. We already got that job.
Paige, wait.